Praise the Lord. A colleague challenged our God. And God showed himself. Around January here, seat of honor, second week of January this year, I brought mine. Seat of comfort, sorry. Sister prayed for me during my own turn. She kept mentioning, God will announce you. Whenever somebody is talking to me or praying for me, I will listen very well so that when I go home, I will start from where the person stopped. She kept mentioning, God will announce you. I said, God, you are the only one that can announce me. You know, in Nigeria, these tribal issues, Ndipulo Kusina, Oku Biafra, Emegondibo here, traders, you know, I'm out here. But we in public service, especially in federal level, just take a bow and go. When it comes to Igbo man, 1 hour he can assure you an interview. 2 hours he can assure you. Still, I'm dissatisfied. Thank God we have a God. I'm not used to ministries, but since I started coming here, after that seat of comfort, a colleague noticed in my office that they were ministering in their death. He came to me and said, how can a senior officer like you be attending much churches? I don't know how he's, I've forgotten how he said it. Much room churches. Abba. He said, what do you mean by much room churches? All this prayer house. What happened to your church? He said, well, one way painful, mouthful for years into the church that made me to be attending programs here. I said, well, I'm not going to go that level. When I got to, I just don't open my door. You see, can you hear me? I'm not going to go level in their ministry. His ministry is not part of church. Don't we worship God here? You see, God, this is a challenge to you. Above an API Bible is a childish play. Let me be announced according to the woman of God. I want this person to partake in my celebration in this office. That was my prayer point. I forgot what happened. So many years in my office, I am wanted to go several presidents, ministers, and senators because of the office I work with. Arosioru. And then I'll be sale, will it be whole glory? I do come when the daddy kid on with an old way. Some weeks ago, Vice President was in Oka, Professor Yemi Osibanjo. I was part of the crew that welcomed him. We all ran southeast. You know, after the assignment, he went home. For the first time, I was standing before him. Well, young man, how are you doing? I said, I'm doing great. Or continue to your name. When I got home, I started praying. I said, God, this is the first time number two candidate in Nigeria said hello to me. This hello must come with something. God, you are the God of the whole universe. You must show yourself strong in my case. Borrowing a leaf from what she said during my seat of comfort, that God must announce me. After 1 week, my general manager called me. Say, praise God to that your God. You know. And then I will say, I'm up with Jesus. You got to go. Shout, praise God to that your God. You see, I got, sorry, what happened? start coming to the office, that they called me, that said, who is Mr. Campbell? They said, ah, he's an officer in my station. I hope all is well. What did he commit? He said, no, he did not commit anything. Is he a Christian or an abyssal? I prefer to use this an abyssal. This is a social gathering. Do you understand? I'm a public servant. So with this, your phones, anything can happen. Do you understand? I said, what did he do? See, he didn't do anything. Ochukwu again. Onye uke Christ. Onye na abisala. In Islamic religion, there is a name called Kamelidin. So, ono Kamel, ochena mbu a Muslim. You know? Ochena Kameludin. Osea, no. I'm a Christian. Osea. Nevertheless, he deserves commendation. Nevertheless, he deserves what? Commendation. That the report they sent to Abuja, they had meeting upon meeting, series of meeting. They said that this guy and this lady deserves what? Commendation. I see I got commendation from presidency. Well, after some days, they called my organ to come to Abuja to give them my profile. Whatever you are doing, people are taking notes. Even in this ministry, she once served under somebody before God gave her this place. Abi, you must serve. Jesus served us for 3 years. Abi? And ascending to what? Heaven. You must do what? Serve. My God listed everything about me. They were shocked. Say, how well do you know this man? Say, this is all about Mr. Campbell. I say, okay. Go back, okay. You hear from us. On a Saturday morning, we went to Ozogoro for ministry, for monastery. Her younger brother pointed at me. Oga, unwe ye chukwu name chori meriko, unwe promotion or commendation. This letter is only my office and my wife who are aware of this letter. Before God and man, it's only my office and my wife. Never discuss it with anybody. I was shocked. See, I never knew your younger brother is a prophet. You have not seen him preach. I never knew. I was battling within me. This man there was standing beside me. He said, how did this man know about this letter? He said, there is something God did for you, and they are conspiring. I said, yes. This conspiracy started the moment Abuja called Oka. On 11, HBO America. Their closest friend cannot conspire. She came back around 2:30. You know, she was late on that very day. And said the same. But God will expose one of them to confirm what the brother told me. Praise God. People of God. Nobody challenges God and goes free. My Oga called me. Sister, this letter is from presidency. It has never happened in my station. This is the first time. This thing is happening. My Oga called the whole managers. You know, in federal service, when you're a manager, that means you spent 30 or 1 years. Federal service. 30 or 31 years for you to be a director or manager in federal civil service. The person seen now, how can a senior officer be attending much room ward church? Came to me and said, congratulations. I said, congratulations. Praise the Lord. Since Obasanjo started that station in Awka, we've never had this thing. This is the first time. That means whenever I'm going to Abuja for promotion, because of this letter, I will just take a bow and leave. That's what my God told me. There is God here.
Man.
There is what? There is God in this place. A lot of politics are going on. The Ninth Assembly, you guys saw what happened. Actually, Nigeria, a Christian man, I'm a non-buyer.